Do treningów z Lechem Poznań wrócił m.in. Węgier Gergo Lovrencic. Pomocnik wystąpił w reprezentacji Węgier w przegranym 1-2 meczu eliminacji Mistrzostw Europy z Irlandią Północną. Na boisku pojawił się w 58. minucie spotkania.
What happened? We lost 2-1, so I'm not so happy. But I played 32 minutes and I think I played good. So for me it's important. When I'm going to the national team, I have to play good. And when I come back, I have to play the same than there and then last to here.
But you lost the game and your situation is probably quite complicated. What do you think about all of this?
I don't know what I can say because we was unlucky. In the national team, you know, we scored the first goal. It looks like we can win, you know, but after our środkowy obrońca ma kontuzja i później ma zmiana. So it was a difficult situation. We played against 11 players and we've got 10 only. And the last 10 minutes they scored 2 goals. They've got only 3 chances. They scored 2 goals. And I can't say more, so I'm sad now.
We hope that you'll be happy on Saturday because you're playing with Jagiellonia Białystok. How do you feel before this game? You didn't have a break of playing like other players, so probably you have a lot of energy to play.
Yeah, I have a lot of energy all the time. So when I'm coming back to Poznan and to Poland, I'm very happy every time. So I very like to Poznan, to the fans, for everybody. Okay, we are in 8th position or 9th position, I don't know, but we have to go up step by step. We need every match is 3 points, you know. We have to build a new strong team and we have to play better than last 7 matches.